Hello everyone, at the seminar I will talk about the Dujiangyan water resource management system in the PRC, which is the world's only existing damless water diversion structure. It was built in 256 BC, over 2,200 years ago. Today, it is still functioning and plays a critical role in flood management, ecotourism, agricultural, domestic, and industrial water supply, benefiting 23 million people and driving the social and economic development in the Sichuan province. The Dujiangyan water resource system adopts an integrated approach and nature-based solutions in managing climatic risks and natural disasters, including droughts and floods. Its design takes full advantage of the natural topography and local geographic conditions in leveraging the natural power. The three key structures of the headworks, fishmouth levee, flying sand weir, and bottleneck channel, work seamlessly with one another in achieving flood management, sediment removal, and gravity irrigation without large-scale structure measures, and meantime has made very small negative impact on the natural environment. This ancient but quite advanced design finely balances structure measures, natural environment, and the human well-being, reflecting the Chinese philosophy of respect for nature and stay in harmony with nature, or 道法自然,天人合一 in Chinese, if you can understand. That's all. We look forward to your participation. Bye.